What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem if the typing option or typing animation is not available on Instagram. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Is it a mystery if the person you are chatting with on Instagram is typing or not? First, make sure that your Instagram app is up to date. Open up your App Store or Google Play Store and look up Instagram. Here, download the latest update, in case there's an update available to you. You can then reopen the Instagram app and verify if the typing animation is showing up again. In case it's not showing up, then head over to your device settings app. On Android, navigate to Apps and Notifications. Tap to open it and then navigate to App Info or See All. Look up Instagram and tap to access the Instagram storage settings. Find the storage and cache option and then select clear cache. Deleting the Instagram app cache will delete its data as if it was reinstalled through the App Store. You can fix software related bugs and issues with the app on your device. In case the problem still persists, then make sure that you're running the latest update on your device. You can update your Android or iOS device through your native settings app. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.